I love
Spencer!
It.
Spencer!
We had the biggest weekend ever, but we have something to show you guys. It's going to make it an even bigger weekend. We have a special guest.
First female, it doesn't mean it's whatever, but
what?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Not the first female, but the best female out there. Yes, the best Fortnite player I've ever seen. Let's go, Ewok. FaZe Ewok.
Yeah! Let's go!
Wait, her kid's gonna say, this is her interpreter.
This is her interpreter.
Interpreter, so you talk to the camera, and I'm going to be her voice. Okay? So. I am so very excited to be in FaZe. This is all the people and all the team. Everybody's really wonderful here. So I can't.
FaZe up!
What do you think of Ewok being the first girl to join FaZe?
I think Ewok was like the perfect person. Or the perfect female to be the first female in FaZe. That's super dope, bro. Think of the $5 flow. Ewok's awesome, man. I'm an Ewok fan, personally. She's just a great, humble, you know, kid. Super dope. And she's a fucking, yo, more than that, dude, she's a monster at the game, dude. She's actually nasty. I know for a fact if I ran to Ewok in game, she definitely could kill me. No doubt about it, dude. She's nice. She's nice with it. And honestly, like, this her whole story and everything, it's pretty inspiring, you know? Not met too many people with, like, you know, the difficulties she had would, take the jump to do something like streaming, you know?
Ewok joined FaZe, well deserved. Yeah, that's awesome that Ewok joined FaZe. That's so cool. That's so cool that she joined FaZe. Yo, she's actually, like, pretty filthy at the game, too. Like, she's not bad. Like, she's not bad at the game. How old is she? High Sky is like, what, 11? Well, how old is Ewok? 13? Holy moly. What a savage. Oh, she's gonna go to school and just be so famous. It's so cool. So cool. Good for her.
They back up for a moment.
Finally gets a shotgun.
Yep. Shotgun picked up. Grenades now as well. They want to go for the second elimination. And we take the L.
Oh my god, we
Did
got some track talk.
Did he just take the L in real life? Did he just take the L in real life? Homie, this is land. This dude's going to come home. No, I'm just kidding.
40.
But the Stinks come
know,
on
man.
In.
Stinks coming in. 22 health left. Campfire down. He has.
Oh, and look who's here.
Third party. Hello.
Look who's here. NA puts up the take the L and EU says no, no, no. This is the World Cup, baby. I'm going to show which continent is best. Mitro and Mongrel, full HP, and they storm roll through.
Dual links for Mitro.
Clicks
still
right
plays
there.
Down low. Wow, incredible. Look at that kid. Gold scar, gold combat, heavy shotgun. Or I'm sorry, heavy sniper rifle for taking opponents' walls. Look, they're just stealing and bum rushing, and that's going to be it.
And there's no shot right there. Skeptic. You saw, hey, putting on a show, I love it. The man does YouTube for a reason. But then also, a fantastic player, I think speaks a little bit too soon. Aiden now.
I'm nice!
Mongrel and Mitro, man, they've also been performing well. They still have so many points from eliminations.
Yep.
Oh, man, what a great shot.
Well played, well played.
Perfectly in sync. They're even jumping and shotgunning at the same time. Vinny, pop off, man. You love the pop off.
So hyped.
He denied him, dude.
Dancing in the
looks
lobby.
Like he's trying to talk about literally what are they going to do in the next game.
Yeah.
Like, that's what that focus is. That reminds me. I've been in this situation. He grabbed his hand and shook it for a second.
They literally can't outplay it at all. There's nothing you can do. Heavy Sniper RPG is the same shit. You don't know if a rocket's about to come flying in your fucking base at any time. I know who I want to take me home. I know who... Ooh. You can hear a rocket coming. What if it's in the box next to you? Can you hear that? You have that kind of reaction time? What if they're one tile away from you? You're just supposed to assume every time you hear a rocket cue and you need to know which specific wall it's about to get heavy sniped? Like, you're so dumb. How could you think that? If you think you can combat heavy snipers sniping your wall, always hold wall? Hey, crazy thing. There's six of them around you, dumbass.
Down before we get the placement points. And with how close, first, second, third, all those placements are to each other. Every single point is going to matter coming down to the last moments here. Saf all by himself now. You see Aqua weak, Nyrox weak. Players dropping another shockwave used to get all the way ahead of the zone. It could be a game-saving play on the bottom.
I don't see Saf. Is he dead?
All by himself. Mongrel now one shot. This could be the end. No, no.
Oh,
he gets 50
my
health.
God.
Mongrel gets 50 health. He'll live to see another day as the zone.
Mongrel's fucking clutching up. Holy shit! No!
The player turns and rips him.
Oh my god.
He does drop out there. They will not finish atop our leaderboards.
Wait, where's Aqua? Did they die too?
Takes them out and we're down to 22 players left. We're down to the top 15. Everybody's just picked up placement points for the leaderboard.
Oh, he won. GG.
Everybody on the board right now.
As long as he gets placement here, he wins for sure.
Manjot goes down to the top. Chapix and Epic Whale have the ultimate high ground on every player. That's
I think
left
Zay
the
and Saf are going to get
Hill
second at least.
Just barely outside of the storm. He will pretend he does go down right there. Rojo, multiple players still in ballers. The rocket, an attempt to break Rojo's arc.
Oh, season elevator alive.
G rotates away from it. Look at the top left of the screen, though, Jack.
They need to win, though.
Or cool at the moment tends to play with things that are different. So before the infantry kind of, you know, rose in popularity after changes, he was already running it, you know, deeming it one of his favorite weapons to kind of play with.
He's always been like that in any game that he plays. I remember many times casting him, whether it be Halo or any other title. He always goes for the road less traveled and does a lot of damage there with that infantry rifle. Look at these players as they fly about through the jet streams. Myth on the other side as well. This duo there.
Myth's got to be.
Oh no, Tim the Tap Man. No, ooh. Tim! No, no, Tim! And you know, he landed extra quickly. He got picked off from the sky.
I don't want to say it, but he was literally swatted like a fly right there.
Oh, that
was just too easy. Taken right out. Tim the Tap Man goes down.
There's no friendships here in the Pro-Am, people. Ninja makes Tim the Tap Man pay. It was a wide target, and he's going to hit those.
All right, so there he has his ball. He's going to get a bunch of extra goodies.
That is incredible. Everything about that is amazing, and please tell us more.
All right, Detonator, what is some trash talk you have for your opponents?
If you are my opponent, you'll be eliminated. Don't cross me. Don't do this, because you'll be eliminated by the power of the heavy metal from Detonator.
Looking to eliminate everyone in his path. That was the complete opposite direction I thought we were going with that. So let's get on to the next pair, another Brazilian.